You may have seen them lately on your evening commute. Street lights across the state that are glowing blue. Now, the Iowa DOT says it's an issue they are aware of. Highway lighting standards require the lights to be a white or neutral color. A coating on the lights that makes them that neutral color is flaking off, causing the blue of the LEDs to shine through. The DOT says they are working to replace the faulty lights.